Hey guys, I'm back.
The lab set off the flame away aerosol. I don't know what's in that stuff, but it didn't make for optimal soldiering.
My little friend.
I'm on your side now. Come get me. What all you got?
Man, the lab looks different from the last time I was here.
You worked here?
I helped test some prototype weapons. Professor Elliot had a crush on me.
Oh, okay. This has got to be it.
not moving.
Its restraints are still in place. There should be a button around here.
You're kidding, right? That's our beacon.
These units are tough, durable, and they can cloak. You'll grow to love it. I thought he could cloak.
Not on Academy grounds. Anti-cloaking fields. We'll have to protect it on the way out.
Bot, can you take us out of here?
Customs.
The bot was in charge. He knew the quickest way out. Something in its scanning abilities must have set him off. I fell for the little guy.
When the bot feeds and freezes, it means we've got company. He won't move till it's clear.
I think we all
eyes on target.
Little guy.
Uh-huh.
Something mean out there? Get ready to kill it.
Enemy spotted.
Down in front!
Oh,
never fought so hard for something that beeps so much.
Oh, they're coming in again. Get ready!
It's showtime.
Contact! Watch it!
they're coming in again. Get ready! Coming in again. Get ready! Watch it!
Thank you.
They're coming in again. Get ready!
Eyes on!
Watch the side!
It's back in protection mode, so protect it. I know I said this before, but that looks like all of them.
Thank you.
following a strange bot across what was left of the Academy campus. It was not how I imagined my day was gonna unfold. We were out of ammo, so I reached for my snub pistol. We all did.
Scavenge whatever equipment we can. That's all we can do now.
Getting serious military assistance from the local fauna, and they've got plenty of morale.
gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up. Stay sharp and set up.
controller for one player?
Oh, for real?